Hey guys, I'm back and I am excited for this video. Well, I'm excited for all my videos, but I am especially excited for this video because this is a happy mail video. And I first want to go through and tell you guys which Etsy shop I purchased the items from, because I always forget to either tell you guys or link it and it's a mess. So first, for my adorable A7, oh my gosh, you can probably hear my kids. Hold on, give me 1 second. My goodness, chaos. Okay, so, oh, that's right. Okay, so the A7 envelopes, these I purchased from Lux Design on Etsy. And you know what? This right here, she a boss. This is a businesswoman. So remember I was telling you guys, or I'm not sure if you guys do remember, but I remember telling you guys that I wanted to reach out to her to see if she would be able to alternate the little zippers, because I don't like it when they're all like stacked up like this. Maybe that's just me, but even when I make my own envelopes, I alternate them because it's just so annoying to go through and you have like this fat little stack of just these little zippy things, and I can't deal with it. But she did it on her own. I didn't even have to ask her, so that is awesome. So let me go over what categories I got. So if you guys can see, I have dine out, fuel. I finally got my fuel envelope. You guys are probably like, girl, it's been a minute. Yes, I finally got fuel. I got fun, groceries, kiddos, and shopping. So these, I am so happy to put those in my Moterm. And I was thinking, I kind of wanted to go through and show you guys what I have going on in here, because she's a little chunky monkey, but I don't want to be repetitive and I don't want to go through and like show you guys what I have as I proceed to show you guys. Like show you guys everything that's in here and how I have it set up, but I kind of do, because it's just so cute. So anyway, I will be going through and putting the cash in these and swapping this out. So that we will do. And then I also got some dividers, which I needed, because as you guys can see, I tried to like finagle it on my own and I went through and just put little sticky tabs. And while it works, it's not what I wanted. I wanted something a lot more clean. And what I did notice is that I messed up, and instead of putting cards, I put week. So that one I kind of messed up on, and I kind of want to reach out to her and see if I can order some more of these, because I know if I order from someone else, they're not going to look the same. So I don't know. I don't know why I do that. Anyway, her name is Anavia's, or Anavia's Rainbow, and she is also on Etsy. Now she is from the UK, so it did take a little while to get it, but I am not mad. I mean, look at these, they're so cute. I don't think you guys can actually see how tiny they are. This is it right here. That's how tiny the tab is, and it's perfect, and look, it just fits so perfect on there. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go through and put each sticker on here, because I don't have my tweezers again. So what we are gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and go through and take out the let me move these, hold on, let me first, because I want to just make sure that my card info is not showing. So let's first go through and we're going to take out the cash envelopes, and then we're going to switch those out for the new ones. Sorry guys, if you hear me sniffling again, it's sinuses, you know how that goes. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this little fatty to the side, and let's go through. And I'm not going to put the fuel in, because my lockbox is in another room, and I don't want to get up because I want to get this done, because mama has things to do. I still need to work out and finish dinner. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these in. So there's dine out, That one's done. We're gonna go ahead and close up Fuel, put that one in. They're so cute. We're gonna get Fun. Put our little fun money in there. Hey, I can have some fun with 20. Groceries. Put our grocery money. Our grocer money in there. Kiddos. I'm surprised there's still 5 in there. Oh, we haven't gone to Dollar Tree, that's why. And shopping. So there we go. There are those. And let's see. Oh, I like that so much better. Let's see. Let me see here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Nice. Okay. Now, let's see here. I should really, we're gonna do, I don't have the cards, so we'll go ahead and do cash. You know what though, I'm gonna leave this one alone, and this one will be cash. I don't want to sticky it up, so let's see here. Ooh, nice, look at that. Oh, you cannot see. Oh yeah. See how nice that looks? That's some good stuff right there. Okay. So there's cash. So let's go ahead and let me see here. So we're gonna take out. Okay, we're gonna leave that. Oh, it doesn't have the slits. I don't know if you guys are, what do you get, cutters? No, cutters doesn't sound good. Slitters or whatever it's called. If you guys cut your, oh, I like that. If you guys cut your dashboards or anything like that, I do. I am a cutter because I don't like to pop, 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 continuously do that. Just kind of annoys me. So that is what I do for that one. Okay, and then next we're going to do expenses. And for expenses, we're going to do finance. Is that one right? Are we on track? Yeah, finance. Okay. I'm going to grab this little teeny tiny little tippy tab. And there is finance. So cute. Let's go ahead and cut this. Carefully. Okay. Should I? Yeah, let's do that. I like to put it in front of it because it just looks a little cleaner. Okay. And then we're going to move on to fitness. And the stickers come off so easy. Like, I am not fighting with them at all, which is wonderful. I definitely need to reach out to her and get more stickers. Oh, maybe they put that on. I hope you guys can't see my, I'm sure you can't see my hair. Does it look okay? There we go. Ooh, nice. Okay, and then we're gonna go to the month view. Did I put this one inside? No, that one's on the outside. It was a little difficult. I put some double stick tape. Are you gonna fight me? I might have to mess with this later. Double stick tape's like a love-hate relationship, you know? Oh man. I'm definitely gonna have to do that later. I'm not gonna waste your guys' time on that. Okay. Last one is for the month. Look at that. It just goes on so easily. Oh my goodness. There we go. So let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take this off. That is just too annoying. Oh gosh, look at that. Yeah, definitely. See, so much better. definitely. I feel like that dog on Animaniacs. I don't know if you guys remember the dog and the cat. That's all he would say. Definitely. Yeah, so that looks good. I really like that. So let's see how easy it is to, boom, look at that. And then let's see, let's go to fitness. Oh, yep, that is, yep. Nice. And then my month. You know what, maybe I should, you know what, let me. Let me do it that way, and then let me see. So fitness two. I'm gonna put it where I'm supposed to put it. Nice. There we go. So now let's start here and then let's just, yes. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. Okay, so there we go. That's what we're looking like. And if you guys would like for me to do a flip through of my planner / wallet, I am more than happy to do so. Just let me know and I can get that one on out for you guys. So that's it for this video. I wanted to say thank you guys so much for sticking with me. I really do appreciate you guys. And the next video is going to be the cash stuffing for the last week of August, the last pay period. And I'll see you next time. Bye.